Hello everybody, today I'm gonna show you the features or the performance of the new MacOS High Sierra 10.13. As you all know, it is released today, that is 26th September, and it's 3 a.m. morning. I installed it in my MacBook Air, so let's get started. This is my desktop, and here as you can see the app icons of many of the apps are changed, like Siri, Maps and other might be. And here also an update, I just installed it in my MacBook Air by a bootable pen drive and erased everything so that you can see the system files in the new MacOS. So let's see. So as you can see, there is 11.88 gigabytes of system file plus 2.29 gigabytes of other volumes in the content. I don't know even what this is. Whereas in the previous macOS, that is 10.12 macOS Sierra, the system files are around 10.11 gigabytes. As we all know, the performance and the features of every app of the macOS is improved as claimed by Apple. So let's see how is it. So as you can see, here is an app update. So let's see what is the update. It's still loading. So here is the my dock, and here is all the others. So you can even see the update itself. So here is an iTunes update. It's okay, I will do it later. So let's see the apps. Let's start with photos. As claimed by Apple, there will be many improvements in the photos. So even one can edit in photos without needing the Adobe Photoshop or some other good photo editor. So let's get started. iCloud photo library, okay. So here you can see the sidebar is very much expanded in the last, I guess there will be around only some. So I guess we first have to let's take a screenshot, import it, and let's see the editing. There's we go, edit, and here are the various features. So let's see. Color, you can change the color. This is the same in the last light. Here are some other options as well. You can say brilliance, exposure, highlight, shadows, etc. Here are some good things like curves, level, you can change, you can even select the colors. I think so. You can change the green, you can pick up any color and change according to that. Like I'm doing here, you can reset it. Selection color, you can select any color and change its saturation, hue, luminance, etc. So here are some good features. You can improve auto improvement, you can change, you can apply filters. I guess filters are the same, nothing more improvement. Here is an improvement, you can see we can rotate it by what, and